New information tonight after a burned body was found next to a sports field in DeKalb County. We now know the victim was a man in his late 50s. Police say they will not release his name until they notify his family. Investigators are still working to figure out what happened.